Horse Racing by Derek Traylor and Deshauna Bland. From 1607 until the early 1900s, black jockeys dominated horse racing. Isaac Murphy was the first jockey to win three Kentucky Derbies in 1884, 1890, and 1891. Murphy won 628 of his 1,412 starts during his career, a 44% victory rate that has never been duplicated by any American jockey since. James Perkinson was one of the two youngest jockeys, along with Alonzo Clayton, to win the Kentucky Derby. Perkinson was 15 years old in 1895 when he won the Derby riding Homa. 13 of the 15 jockeys in the first ever run for the Roses were black. Oliver Lewis was the first winner of the inaugural run for the Roses on the winning horse Arstides on May 17, 1875. On that day, Lewis raced against a field of 15 competitors, only one of which was white. The early riders were young slaves, often teenagers who were intelligent, sensitive enough to handle a temperamental animal that outweighed them many times over and get the most from the possible. William Walker rode Ban Ban to victory in the 1877 Kentucky Derby and also received the Jockey Club purse that year for best behaved jockey on the track. Walker was a top rider at Churchill Downs in the springs of 1876. Willie Sims is the only African-American jockey to win all three of the Triple Crown events. He is also the first American jockey to win at an English race course with an American horse and is also known for teaching the short stirrup style of riding to English racers. Sims won over 1,100 races during his 14-year career. Black jockeys were the first to smash the color barrel against unthinkable odds during a time of slavery, but they dominated racetracks across America and abroad. Beginning in 1600 and lasting nearly 300 years until the turn of the 20th century, the black jockey legacy and pedigree of greatness established our country's most historic and traditional sporting event, the Kentucky Derby. James Winkfield was the second back-to-back winning jockey of the Kentucky Derby. Winkfield raced in four consecutive derbies, placing third, first, first, and second, respectively. Winkfield left the U.S. for Russia, rode for the Tsar of Russia, and continued his riding in England, France, Spain, Poland, Australia, and Hungary. A slave jockey called Simon, mounted on Haney's Maria, defeated President Jackson's horse nine times from 1811 through 1815. Alonzo Clayton was the youngest Kentucky Derby winner at age 15 in 1892.
Let's pull a two-seat out, baby. It's wherever you want to go.
Just right to the music. This is how we do it.
To do what I had to do, caught in the light.